Nigerian chicken stew.
Fry dried pepper mix and tomato paste until you lose tangy taste. Add chicken stock and spices. Finally, add grilled chicken. Ready when oil floats to the top.